Hi everyone, I'm Nate Francis with Northern Wisconsin Outdoor Adventures, and welcome to archery tip number 8 of my archery tips video series. Now, archery tip number 8 is to simply protect your bow. Now, there are two main ways that I protect my bow. The first one is just to simply have a case for it. Now, I have two cases, a softer case and a hard case. This one right here is my soft case, and that's for if I'm going somewhere quick, going to the shooting range, going over to my buddies to shoot, or shooting with them. I actually use this to fit in tighter spaces. I'm in an archery club at school, and there's a special spot where we can keep our bows, and the lockers are kind of small, so I need a smaller case. This works perfect. There's also some spots on here. There's a spot on here for your quiver, a pocket right here for any of the tools you need, broadheads, practice points, Allen wrenches. They're perfect. And a hard case, if you're going a little bit longer distance or up north, something to throw in the back of the truck to make sure that it doesn't bump around while you're driving on the highway, the hard case works. I don't have it with me. It's a bit bulkier. It's safer for the bow, obviously. It's got some nice straps in it to strap it down, make sure it barely moves at all. The main thing with the cases is you don't want your sight to get bumped in the middle of transport, because that could throw off your shot. That's another reason why you want to shoot before you hunt. But besides the point, you don't want your sight to get bumped. You want to make that shot every time. So make sure you got a case either like this one or a hard case, and you'll be fine. The second way that I protect my bow is with wax. I wax my bowstring, and that's very important because bowstrings, over time, if you shoot them a lot, can get frayed and eventually snap or get to the point where they're too frayed to shoot. So make sure you use this wax. You put it on your bowstring. You apply it just like this. You take the top off. You put it on your string like this, use your fingers to rub it into the string, get it nice in there so it's on the string, and it cleans up the frayed spots so it's not frayed anymore, you don't have to worry about it. It protects your string and makes it last longer, it's great, and you won't have to worry about your string breaking and having to bring it in and get it fixed for however much money they'll charge you to get it fixed. This way you can prevent that and not even worry about it. So the two simple ways that I protect my bow are by putting it in a case during transporting and using some arrow wax to wax my bowstring. I'm Nate Francis with Northern Wisconsin Outdoor Adventures saying thanks for watching archery tip number 8. Like the video, leave a comment, click some of the links that follow to see some more of my archery video tips, and please subscribe to my outdoor channel.